Together, we have begun a political revolution to transform America, and that revolution continues. Together, we will continue to fight for a government which represents all of us and not just the 1%. She will be the Democratic nominee for president. And I intend to do everything I can to make certain she will be the next president of the United States. Hillary Clinton understands that we must fix an economy in America that is rigged and that sends almost all of the new wealth and income to the top 1%. Hillary Clinton understands that if someone in America works 40 hours a week, that person should not be living in poverty.